Good afternoon, Cold Lake High School. It's Inigo Wednesday, May 29th, and it's a day four. I'm Isabella Fransky.
And I'm Aiden Hebert. We hope you're having a great day. Let's get into your announcements and lunch specials. There is a mandatory meeting for all students that went to Greece today in lunchroom 1405. If you are interested in going on the school trip to Germany next year during spring break 2020, there will also be a mandatory meeting Thursday at lunch.
Are you going to the Trades Carnival tomorrow? Please meet in Mr. Nichols' room at 845 before heading out.
The athletic banquet is taking place June 13th meal at 6 o'clock, and the awards to follow. If you would like to buy a ticket, you can purchase some school cash online. All volleyball and basketball players have already bought tickets in their fees. Please prioritize this event and come celebrate a wonderful year of sports at CLHS.
Football discount cards will be on sale Friday this week. See Coach Johnson if you would like to purchase one.
We have two live concerts coming next week and a half to CLHS. This Saturday evening, the Four Wing Band will be performing their annual spring concert. Start time is 6:30 p.m. and admission is a donation to the Humane Society.
The second concert is our very own CLHS year-end concert. It's in our very own CLHS Royal Theater, starting at 7 p.m. and the admission is totally free. Everyone is most welcome to come and experience a fantastic concert.
Good luck to the senior girls and boys rugby teams as they play in their zone championship games tomorrow at 9, 10, and 2. All games will be played at the Energy Center rugby fields.
Your lunch special today is a meatball sub for $5 and cauliflower cheese soup for $3.
That's all for you news today, folks.
Have a fantastic day, Cold Lake High School.